लैब जंक्शंस, ऑटो डिजिटल पीएच मीटर मॉडल एलजे अल्फा 01। दिस इज आवर मेन इंस्ट्रूमेंट, दिस इज द फ्रंट व्यू। साइड व्यूज, बैक व्यू, अगेन साइड व्यू, विद दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट एलजे अल्फा 01 supplied accessories are two pH buffer bottles 7 and 4, one pH electrode stand, instruction manual, वारंटी कार्ड एंड डस्ट कवर ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट। विद दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट इपॉक्सी बॉडी पीएच इलेक्ट्रोड इज सप्लाइड। नाउ हाउ टू कैलिब्रेट दिस instrument. First I have switch on from the back side of the instrument. Now display starts. Now I am connecting epoxy body pH combination electrode to the instrument. How to connect this? Just push and twist. Again I am inserting this like this. Just push and twist like this. This is locked. Now, first of all, you have to set temperature. Default 25 degree from the back side of the instrument. After that, these are the keys. This is the mode key. If you press this, this goes to pH. Again, you have to press this. This goes to millivolt, ORP, oxidation reduction precipitation. Again, press. This goes to standby. This is 7 pH key and this is 4 pH key to standardize from pH buffer solution. Now I am calibrating this machine from this epoxy body electrode. Now I am inserting this electrode to 7 pH and goes to pH mode. This shows 6.81. Please shake your pH electrode in buffer solution to get proper resolution. Now your reading goes to 6.81, then you have to press 7 key to 7 calibrate. Now insert your electrode to 4 pH buffer loop solution. First you have to refresh like this from the tissue paper. Now I am dipping it to 4 pH buffer. Now reading shows 3.74. Shake some pH electrode in buffer solution to get proper resolution. Now reading shows 3.68. You have to press 4 key. Directly 4 calibrate. Suppose some digits overlaps, again press 4 key. 4 calibrates. Now go to standby and your instrument is calibrated. Suppose my sample is 7 pH buffer. Goes to pH, it directly shows the result of your sample. Directly result shows. Now I am goes to standby key. Sometimes instrument shows error, then in that condition you have to switch off the machine. You have to reset the instrument. How to reset? For resetting the instrument, you have to press 4 key and mode key both. You have to press 4 key, mode key both, and by pressing both keys, you have to switch on the machine. Instrument shows 1, 2, 3, 4. Reset comes, release that. Your instrument is set. Reset again. Now again calibrate your pH meter and check your results. Thanks.